Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Bob's Woodshop. I've been meaning to do some resawing on my Grizzly bandsaw for quite a while, and today was the day. I recently got some wood from my buddy Craig Newton, and I got it in the shop, and I cut it up with my chainsaw, and let's get started. Okay, let's do a little resawing today. Made a real simple sled. It's just a 3/8 by 3/4 runner piece of formica. Laminate. A quick little bracket there, one there. I'm gonna see how well the saw cuts, and maybe I'll get a little more fancy with the brackets. But really, all you really need is a straight line here and another flat surface here. So let's see how this saw works. Pretty straight. I'm happy with that. Let's reposition and try it again. We got to get a right angle in here. We'll be right back.
Some resawing on the Grizzly 555, which is working out pretty good. Okay, so I say these pieces are pretty consistent. I like that. I gotta get some stickers and put them together and clamp them. This and this. I think I'll keep this piece. This probably goes up. That goes there. So yeah, this is a little bit of an aerobic exercise too. I have to, you know, push the log through the bandsaw and get some exercise on my chest and arm muscles. But well worth it. It's some nice free lumber. So I gotta wait about a year and a half, maybe a year, year and a quarter, and I can turn this into a project. So hey, thanks for watching. Hey, you know the drill. If you like my content, please like, comment, and subscribe. So until next time, I'll see you on another episode of Bob's Woodshop. Bye-bye. Here's what it is with the bark off. This will make some nice projects, certainly some nice treeware. I'm very happy with that. It's worth, an hour's worth of work. I like it. I'm gonna put some anchor seal on the ends right there. And this will dry up real nice. Have a good day.